Sullivan off. It's that old slingshot routine. That's it. Gloves are off, and it's Belak going with Sullivan.
I guess he didn't appreciate that very much. Totally away from the play. Belak going right after Selivanov. And Bruce, we mentioned before the play Selivanov made in the neutral zone, had a good opportunity from it, but Belak recovered very well. And in the corner, they had some confrontation there. The puck went back into the Edmonton Oilers zone, and as they came out over the blue line, the two squared up. Here's the play. And all you're trying to do here is get a little bit of a boost of energy. He does it, gets by them. Selivanov tries to cut to the net. A nice job of Belak. He gets back, stops, controls him. Now they have a few little words and tussle in the corner afterwards. And as the play went up ice, they started chatting with each other. And right there, Selivanov actually a little bit of the aggressor. I thought initially that it was Belak who was